Before, when I cut wood, I just kind of did it on the ground or over there, and it kind of made some sawdust and stuff. So now I do it on top of this trash can so that when I cut, my sawdust is going to go right into the garbage.